So from the corner of the big street, Jean Talon, and where the small street is, I saw something interesting that caught my eye. I haven't been to such a place in a while, but this is a municipal park with a soccer pitch. See the two net structures or goal structures, and then the boards here. This is where it's at. So it's a hockey rink. So given that it snowed a lot yesterday, I don't know if they cleared out the snow yet, but they actually did. Oh, there's a dog there. So they actually cleared out the snow. How do I get in there? Walk around. Oh, I know. Around this way. And then through the fences. Open fence. Oh, here it is. Oh. Huh. The wrong way. Or this way, I guess. If I don't give you a headache from this shaky video. But here it is. See the entrance over there on the far left? Ice rink, hockey net over there. Nice, big and wide ice rink. Just regular park size ice rink. Oh, there's only one net. Interesting. Anyhow. That's all in the park. Unless they cleared it overnight. Beautiful. The kids can play. I guess they hope. I hope they come out and play today. It's a nice day.